welcome to another episode of Ryan in the Hall. This week is week 19, and the question is, if you could have an unlimited, now that's unlimited as in never ending, amount of anything, of one object, what would it be? Let's find out those answers, shall we?
The question is, what would we want an unlimited amount of? The answer?
An unlimited amount of game nights in Ryan DePiro's basement with Zach Kuhar.
The basement that the intro was shot in. That one, specifically.
I've been there. It's a landmark.
The theater.
Mm-hmm. I would have these, like, the tiny little foam dinosaurs that you get in those capsules. They make me happy.
It would definitely be an unlimited supply of teams playing in tomorrow night's Music League Trivia Night. It's a big fundraiser for the music department, hosted by yours truly right here. Came up with all the questions myself. It's about $25 a team, and gift prizes and cash prizes will be given out to winners and for the grand prize winner. I think the grand prize winner will be winning a good amount of money. So hopefully I will see you Saturday night. Also, I would want an unlimited supply of avocados so I could have some really good guacamole.
It's a wonderful question this week. What do I want an unlimited supply of? Sleep. I don't want to have to take organic nighty night extra every night.
If I can have an unlimited supply of anything, I'd have an unlimited supply of wishes, because then I can wish for anything at any time.
What does the world need more of? I'll tell you what the world needs more of. It needs more of pictures of me and you. And this is why. Look how cute we are. The world needs more of this.
Hey Ryan, I hope everyone doesn't have the same answer for this, but I would want an endless supply of money, obviously.
I think I'm gonna have to say an unlimited supply of Ryan in the Hall episodes. Yeah.
If I could have unlimited supply of anything, what would I have? Good question, Ryan. First off, I would have serotonin. It doesn't need to be unlimited. Really just needs to be, like, you know, a little care package, maybe like 1% more. And maybe in that care package is also some self-confidence. Again, not unlimited, just, I mean, like, you know, like a lot, not even a lot, really, just kind of like, you know, some, I mean, whatever you can muster. But what I actually really want unlimited supply of is Yogo Bit Balls. You remember those little things? They're little yogurt balls. You just, you know, pop in your mouth. Tasty. Pop more. You don't stop. Maybe that's why they got discontinued. I don't know. All I know is I want an unlimited amount of them. Well, that's all I have for this week. Next week is week 20. That's exciting. That's 2-0, and that's more than what I've ever done before. So, I'll see you next week. Don't forget to eat your yogurt balls, and see you then.